Family of a mother killed when a semi hull and an excavator crashed into a bridge on I-25 has filed a lawsuit. Megan Arneson died when debris crushed her car. Her 10-year-old son survived. The State Patrol says 52-year-old Darnell Yinglin was driving that semi and did not have the permits he needed to be driving an oversized load. The family suing the driver and the trucking company, saying they want to make sure something this preventable never happens again. A criminal investigation is also underway.